Hello, crochet friends. Next step. I already connected this one. This is bag. And I connected number 5 right here. I will show you where I connected. So I starting here. 1, 2, 3 double crochet and connecting. To this small flower motif right there, and chain one with chain one connected, and three double crochet, and the longer corner I skip this one, and connecting right there at the middle stitch, and the short corner I didn't connecting, and the longer corner I connected another one. And short one not connecting, and the longer one two is right there, so I will connecting it. So next motif will be number three motif, and try fold half your clothing and find same spot where I connected armpit, so that is right there under right there. So looks like motif number 4 at the front, and I will connecting right here. So let's connecting this one first, then let's connecting this bottom too. Okay, I preparing this much, and after slip stitch, 2 double crochet, 1, 2, and let's doing 5 triple crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then let's doing a slip stitch here. Slip stitch I will doing maybe here. So space one after connecting this one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 space skip and connecting together. And triple crochet, 6. This is 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And 2 double crochet, 1, 2. And slip stitch, please. 2 double crochet, 1, 2. 10 triple crochet, but I will do at the 1, 2, 3, 3, maybe stop. 3 stop, and I will connecting with this corner, pull through. I will do another 3, so that's 4, 5, 6, stop. And let's connecting to the next motif, next flower petal, then that's 6, right? 7, 8, 9. At the 9, I will connecting with this corner and 10 and 2 double crochet 1 2 and slip stitch. Let's starting next flower petal 1 2 double crochet and triple crochet. I will do 5. 1 2 3 4 5. 5 triple crochet, then stop. I will connecting with this corner. Can you guys see it? Okay, so this one, the middle one, pull through, and let's do 5 triple crochet again. That's 6 7 8 9 10th and 2 double crochet 1 2 and slip stitch and let's making not connecting anything, just 2 double crochet and 10 triple crochet and 2 double crochet please. Okay, I worked 10 triple crochet and 2 double crochet and slip stitch and 2 double crochet again 1 2 and triple crochet 1 2 3 and stop. I need checking where I have to connecting it. Right. So it will be this one number 4 motif. So I will gonna open like this. Can you guys see it? I will pull through maybe the middle of stitch. Pull through this. And I will doing 3 again, 3 triple crochet again. 1 2 3 and let me think, do we need connecting again? Okay, I will do maybe a couple more, 2 more. So there was 3 3, that's 6 7 8 9 9 triple crochet, then I will connecting with another flower petal, the middle one. Like that. And the last triple crochet, 2 double crochet. And slip stitch slip stitch And before cutting, I wanna look if that's armpit. That's fine for me. And then I will cut, pull through back. And I did it a mistake. I will show you what I did it because you know, this is back I connected, right? But at the front, this motif, I thought I can keep connecting it, but I can't. So what I'm gonna doing, how can I fix? I will gonna maybe this, yeah, this one will be good. I will just using needle and thread. My look, okay. Then what I'm gonna doing, I will gonna hide this behind maybe this flower, and I will connecting only one at the this number four motif. Can you guys see it? Okay, so right here I will gonna connecting together. So just coming through at the middle stitch, and it's sewing together. I will do several times. So hopefully this is good. So making little smooth, then I will make a knot. And hide. And cut. And I have to sewing one more time that it's little. Yeah, I did a mistake here. Then this one we will hiding just behind the flower, just let's connecting it. This is inside, so no need pretty. Okay, I think hands hiding. Okay, just a couple times this one. And let's make a knot. Okay, I fixed. let's measure from arm this armpit. It's yes, almost the same spot. This is armhole. When I fold half, it's almost the same spot. Great. So I colored before, it was a mistake, but I connected this and this today. And my plan was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, this one too, but I will gonna making another video for that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I will come back with another video. I just connected this time number 5 and 3, and I fixed my mistake. All right, thank you for watching, everyone, and I really appreciate that you guys subscribing me. All right, thank you so much. Bye.